Sure, sure. You say what you have to say, and I'll just wait until you finish.
That's your way by finishing. It's time I straightened you out about the way you've been treating me.
I know, and I'm sorry about that.
You said you was going to wait till I finish.
I know, but I just thought...
Knock it off! I'm going to tell you something right here and now. You better start having a little more confidence than me, because I've had it with your suspicions and mistrust. Do you read me?
Well, yes, I do.
Look at that, Sergeant. What did you say?
I said, yes, I do.
I can't hear you. Let's hear it, Carter. You just going to stand there?
Oh, no, Pyle. I just want to say, I really appreciate your criticism.
Carter.
It isn't every private that would go to all that trouble, and I just want to say, thank you, thank you, thank you.
You said it, so head on back to the duty hut. Go on.
Wake up, Sarge.
What?
You?
Yeah, me. At 3 o'clock in the morning.